Hello everybody, how are you? I am Norez and your teacher here and will be teaching you a different question and their answers. So I welcome you on classdata.com where we'll be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. So our today question is, you sent a QuickBooks report to Excel and made some change. How do you import the change in the Excel back to QuickBooks? The correct answer of the question is, use the import from Excel wizards in QuickBooks. So that the answer of the question. If you are searching any other question, please visit www.classdata.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.